after a major storm, we know you want your power back on as quickly as possible. Safety is our number one priority, your safety and the safety of our crews. Before we can estimate a restoration time, crews have to assess damage, and sometimes those troubled areas are not easy to get to. So once it's safe to get back to work, our crews will be dispatched, but we'll never ask them to work in severe weather, areas that are flooded, or areas that experience significant damage, because safety is our top priority. To stay up to date during a storm, follow us on social media, and you can report, track, and sign up for outage alerts at georgiapower.com/storm.